A scientist. Thank God. Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding.